Here is a chord sequence you will use as the basis for your improvisation. I will now play it through twice. You now have 30 seconds to prepare your improvisation. You may practice aloud if you wish.
I get more.
You may now begin.